Vickie, you need to reconsider this. Please, por favor, please. Don't make me defend my title against John Cena.
Alberto, you versus John Cena is what's best for business. The name of the pay-per-view is Hell in a Cell.
I'm begging you, Vickie, this is not fair. There's gotta be something I can do to make you change your mind. Come on.
Well, Alberto, was it true what you said about me this past Monday night, that I was sexy?
Of course. Every single word.
Well then,
mira,
if you...
Vickie, tu pelo hermoso, tus ojos.
Oh.
Ese cuerpo. Chiquita babies.
Alberto, if you want me to reconsider, then kiss me.
This conversation with a breaking news bulletin. Alberto Del Rio is a phony. Vickie, Alberto sees you as a sex object that he thinks he can manipulate. Yes, you're beautiful, but do you know what part about you I'm most attracted to? Your superior intellect, your Machiavellian tendencies, the way that you just manipulate your way through life. Alberto is out here begging you not to put him in a match with John Cena because he knows he'll lose. Just like he would beg you not to let me cash in my Money in the Bank contract. His conduct, his mere presence out here is not befitting of a champion. And when given the opportunity, I will show you that I am the better man.
Well, speaking of opportunity, I've always wondered what the result would be with you two in a match. So maybe we should have a match for tonight. Damien, you do not have to cash in your contract. And Alberto, your title will not be on the line. So let's see who is the better man. So good luck to both of you.
Oh, Del Rio with a cheap shot. Now the world champion hammering away on Sandow. It has not been a good week for Del Rio so far. And later on tonight, he's going to have to take on Sandow as this brawl continues.
Sandow's taking it to him.
And Del Rio retreating. But there will be no retreating later on tonight. Who is the better man? Del Rio, the world champion, faces the man who holds the Money in the Bank contract, Damien Sandow.
Now, please come back.